Yes, sir.
Oh, they hear me. Okay.
Where are these fucking ants coming from?
Hail to the king, baby.
Time to party. Everything's gonna be all right. I'm here.
Yeah, I guess it's a cross-platform game.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
It's cross-dressing platform.
I respect that. I respect that, man. Listen, if we're gonna do the cross-dress squad, give me a second.
This book could be the most significant find of my career.
This thing took my parents.
You gonna put a dress on before you start to play?
Yes, sir. Wait.
I know someone's out there. I heard you down in the cellar.
There we go. All women run? Women's rights?
Oh shit, I didn't fucking even pick anything yet.
Good. Man. I'm the guy
with you guys have me confused.
I was looking through eBay and shit.
I won't let you down, man.
You from Kentucky, dude?
I'm from California.
Oh.
If you want to see some dope-ass Evil Dead props that I make, you can look up Nightmares Forever props.
Yes, sir.
You'll see the sickest fucking Army of Darkness gauntlet replica ever made. And a bunch of other shit.
It's kind of crazy with it.
This next one is the most simple, but also perhaps the most effective. You take a box of Sudafed and then print out and paste on some of these labels and convert it to a box of Viagra. Then importantly, you add the name of the boss of the scam call center to the box. And then you leave it in the bathroom next to you.
Listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe, Department of Ancient History. I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I've unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions. There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. You'll need them.
Fencing was my sport. Yeah.
Weapons.
I hope this can stop them.
Why does it show tutorials like every match after I've played already?
You guys know how to play this game, or what?
To an extent, yeah.
Why is the stamina bar is so small?
Whatever you don't go in the car.
Demonic treehouse. Demon's already level 3.
You only need to light those if your fear's up.
This feels pretty.
Thank you.
shot one.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
One shot kill with this?
We're not leaving a trail of bloody.
Oh yeah.
We're keeping Michigan moist.
God damn it. I fucking hit the wrong button.
If anybody can hear me, bring me some meds. Like, right now. I'd walk it off if I could, but I can't walk. I know you're all pretty busy.
Alright, I'm dead, but there should be an altar around here.
No one's getting mapped either. Oh, nice. Someone got... You guys literally only have one map piece. Oh, nice. We gotta get the fucking map, you people. This demon is definitely gonna win. Where the fuck is the map piece?
Sugar is making my teeth tingle. Okay, there we go.
Your team now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
What the fuck is that?
You possess the car?
Well... this demon player's gonna fuck us up.
Piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items, the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. The group has begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
Okay, how the hell do you level up that fast?
If evil has triumphed, your journey ends here, as does the reign of the living.
Thank you.
I am the whispered voice of darkness. Heed my counsel, and we will spill blood until the seas run red once more.
A group of fools wander in our midst, seeking pieces of a map that will spell our demise. They must not locate these pieces.
Put a duder back there. Okay. Oh, they're down there.
Thank you.
This place is gonna be all decked out in traps. I need to go, like, fuck with him now.
We would prefer that you mutilate them. Okay, got my portals. Oh shit. I feel like grabbing the region first would probably be more important. Give me the car! Give me the car! Stop moving! Thank you.
it. Oh, the dark ones are just over. Oh. I didn't know the dark ones were even on the map yet. I honestly feel like getting the region first is more important. I've only got one map piece now. Where are they?